Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. What'd you find, buddy? Unstoppable as ever, BD. some help, please. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen. The Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Not a threat.
Thank you.
the enemy. What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Let's check it out. The array should be up through there. Think that creature's a heavy sleeper? Together. Buddy. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this. This substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. I need to focus. All set, BD? Time for an upgrade. Pretty proud of this one. All right, then. All set. Cutting through this stuff. Another data disk. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Thank you. That hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. I can't open it. Maybe it's friendly? Never seen tech like this before. Nice, grab some serious machines on Braca. You've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Oh.
What?
Flag Z's chamber. Need to center myself. We're crossing that, still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. Okay, let's go. Could be trouble, or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Someone take that thing down.
Nice.
Take him!
rules.
Look at those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. All right, let's go. This entire structure is the array. What's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does. What are you doing here?
Only one way to find out. I wonder if Z would know more about this. How long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Want to protect me.
Come on, insurgent. Don't let them trick you.
Another pistol!